Hello, everybody, and greetings from my home in San Jose, California. And I want to first thank you all again for hanging in there through this tough time. You're doing a great job, and I really couldn't be more proud, so thank you. This is just a quick update on our return to office, and I'm doing it via video so you can hear it directly from me. As you know, we committed to giving you a monthly update. Well, since my last communication, many parts of our country, unfortunately, are now in the red and seeing an increase in the number of COVID cases. So first off, we are postponing any U.S. office reopening for another 30 days. We will provide another update by August 31st. But more importantly, I wanted to let you know that we understand as we go into the fall with the potential for issues related to childcare, kids going back to school, or staying home and learning virtually. I have no expectation that we will return to our offices until after September. And even that is likely to be extended. We all know the potential for a fall spike, and we haven't even gotten over the current spikes. So I want to put your minds at ease. Your safety is my number one priority. You'll be given plenty of notice when we will consider reopening the offices. Just hang in there, take all the necessary precautions, and keep working hard to strengthen you and position us for the inevitable recovery period. On that note, I really do want to thank all of you for your hard work and for your creativity. We are seeing the results of it around the company. We see more momentum across all specialty practices and enterprise solutions business units, with steady month-over-month increase in job orders and the number of placements. We need to keep this up. As companies do increase their production, get projects back online, and try to make up for lost time, we can be there to help them. We need everyone to continue to be productive and to stay connected. We are not out of the woods yet, and as I've said before, my crystal ball is a bit cloudy when it comes to looking into the future. But the best we can do right now is to keep talking to our customers, talking with our candidates, and get both of them back to work. I'll provide more details in an all-hands call soon, but for now, that's the update. We'll work remotely through August, and I'll provide another update before the end of the month. I really appreciate each and every one of you and all that you do for Yo, and ask that you do your part to keep yourself and those around you safe. That's the only way we're going to get back to our offices, everybody. Also, please take time to take care of yourself, and remember the company has resources if you are having trouble with stress, childcare, and other issues. So take care, stay safe, and thanks again for all your hard work. I really appreciate it. All the best, and we'll talk soon.